By 2040, I see medically, because AI now is looking at much about our health centers, and you should be able to diagnose sickness and get medication very quickly. And I think that is one area we should look at. And from where I come from, Ghana, agriculture is one area which we are looking to champion AI, using AI to look at a weather pattern, looking at AI to do automated irrigation. So I think it is one area which can use to boost the economy and improve the yield of agriculture. Yes, good.